Bruce Lee needs no introduction. We grew up seeing Enter the Dragon and idealized his razor-sharp reflexes and unparalleled agility. We knew him as the greatest exponent of Wing Chun and progenitor of Jeet Kune Do. But did you know all about him? Hello guys, welcome back to World Wish. Today we are talking about top 10 unknown facts about the legendary Bruce Lee. If you stay till the end of the video, there is a special secret of Mr. Bruce Lee. Here comes. Number 10. Bruce Lee was partly German. The fourth of five children, Bruce Lee's grandfather was pure-bred German Catholic. This actually worked against him, as his non-pure Chinese status prevented his acceptance into some of the major prominent Kung Fu schools back in the 50s. Number 9. He was also one of the first people to have used contact lenses, but because they were very uncomfortable, he discontinued the usage of them. Bruce suffered from nearsightedness, which explains why he favored Wing Chun's contact style of movement, as it allowed him to rely more on touch than sight. Number 8. Bruce Lee was cha-cha dancing champion. Now this comes as a bolt of shock for most of us. We all know Bruce loved the cha-cha. But did you know that he also won a dance competition back in Hong Kong when he was in his high school? Number 7. He used to practice 5000 punches a day and did punched cola cans with his fingers. Back in the days when cola cans were not made of soft beaten sheet of aluminium, Bruce Lee actually punched holes through them with two fingers. Now that explains his prowess at ballistic lightning fast punches in the movie The Fist of Fury. Number 6. Lee had his sweat glands removed from his armpits. As twisted as this may sound, the legendary Bruce Lee had his sweat glands surgically removed in 1972. He did it purely for aesthetic reasons. Did you even know that this was possible? Number 5. Bruce had an extensive library of over 2000 books and he was a poet too. Lee had a penchant for poetry. Excess of his poetic genius made him to write a book with the title The Tao of Jeet Kune Do, a master at the word game. Indeed, his hunger quest for knowledge and learning prompted him to have a library of his own in his home, housing over 2000 books. He was also known to watch TV, read a book, and curl a dumbbell all at the same time. Crazy stuff. Number 4. Lee used to charge $275 an hour for private lessons in the 60s. Bruce Lee's tuitions was pricey. He used to charge $275 an hour for martial arts private lessons. By today's standard, this is equivalent to $1,800. Number 3. He liked to get one-on-one Wing Chun training sessions. Lee used to ask for private Wing Chun sessions from his trainer, but was refused. So in order to get one-on-one session, he would wait outside the class, tell the other students that the class was off and walk them to the bus stop. Once that was done, he would return and be the only student in the class. Number 2. He kick-started Jackie Chan's acting career. The young Jackie Chan got to feature alongside with Master Bruce Lee in the movie Enter the Dragon. The fact that Lee accidentally kicked Chan in the head, which allowed the young Chan to spend some quality time at the sets with his biggest influence. Number 1. Lee could not swim and cycle. Adept at land, Bruce Lee was a failure at sea. He absolutely loathed water and could not swim at all, and was not good at cycling also. Bruce Lee's youngest brother Robert and sister Phoebe revealed that Bruce actually hated the water and could not swim. Here is the special secret of Mr. Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee also carried a 367 Magnum for safety. Despite the fact that he was the most lethal fighter, he still carried a 367 Magnum in his holster for safety. Fearing for your life is common. If you have people who wanting to fight you, who just want to prove themselves to be worthy. Lee was also an amazing talented sketch artist. Here are some of the pictures he drawn. So, what do you guys think about Bruce Lee? Do you know any more secrets that can be shared? Do mention them in the comment section down below. As usual, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more awesome videos. See you guys in the next one.